Mr. Aman Gupta, co-founder boAt Lifestyle, who will now speak on the topic boAt Sleep Sound Repeat, the brand that made the uproar. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming Mr. Aman Gupta.
So I always wear this t-shirt. It's like a uniform for me now. This is what I wanted to show. This was the old way of marketing where, you know, people used to do conjoint analysis, which we studied in our business schools before launching products, right? And then they used to say that if you have like 100 rupees, spend 70% in ATL, 30, 20 in BTL and 10 in digital. That's what they used to tell us. And then, you know, even in digital, they said, first go to Google, then do YouTube and divide the money there. The CMO brand and the marketing and all the research teams were there to do all that. So I'll come back to this slide later. And then there was a lot of chatter when we entered that, they were, you know, mobile guys who tried it also. What will these guys do? This is a very commoditized space. Those were the chatter we used to hear a lot. And, you know, you guys aren't marketers. How will you do what other people can do better? They're, you know, they have the money, they have the resources. So I'll give you the overview of the brand. We are a startup focusing on launching India's first global lifestyle brand. That's what we are. We are boAt. Welcome to our world. Our brand is a reflection of our personality. We are boAt without being in your face. We are innovative in a manner that simplifies rather than complicates. We are young without being immature. And importantly, we are witty without being boorish. So what do we sell? We sell these products, headphones, speakers, simple. Where do we play? We play at an intersection of technology, sport, music, and fashion. We are not only technology, we are not just sport. We play somewhere in between. That's where we play in the chart of our competitors. We believe in subcultures. We believe that India, B and C, Bollywood and cricket, that's what India loves. And we believe on targeting these subcultures separately. So this is a brand for millennials, by millennials. Our average age of our company is 24. And, I have a small anecdote. When I was starting this 4 years back, there was Instagram, which was getting popular. And I was like, why do we have to be on Instagram? I told my CMO, who was that time 20 years old, and I told him that, why do we have to be there? And he says that, because when I post a picture with me and my girlfriend, my Mamaji responds on Facebook. So these guys moved to Instagram, right? And because they feel that the others were not there. So the changing consumers, they are changing. The millennials are changing. The marketing has to be tuned towards people like him. Why this segment? The market was changing. The market is changing. There is rise of OTT content. Mobile market is growing. So mobile penetration is growing. So the devices market, and the accessories become a part of this market. So why this? As I said, consumers were changing. Their people are becoming loyalists. Product is becoming more important than the brand for the initial stage, and then the brand takes over. Purchasing capacity is increasing, so people just don't want to buy you for price. Price is not the only factor people buy you for. Reviews and research, because of the online space, there are a lot of reviews. People are, a few years back, there used to be people who used to be like the gadget gurus, and people used to ask before buying any device, used to ask these gadget gurus, whether it's the Mamaji or Chachaji or somebody in the family, what should I buy? Today, everybody is talking to each other. There are millions of reviews available. There are YouTubers who buy your product and do the research. So there are a lot of talking happening between each other there. So this is what consumers say about us. This is just a word cloud. So what do we work with? Aditi spoke about filter copy. We do a lot of work with filter copy when we were starting for the awareness part. We work with, we believe that, as I said, cricket, Bollywood and music is where we work in. And this is the subcultures. These are the people who are a part of our subculture. We have Kartik, Kiara, Jacqueline. We work very closely with the Bollywood community and the cricketers. These are all our boAt heads. We call them boAt heads. So as I said, sound of the champion, glamour of the stars, and soul of the musicians. That's what boAt wants to be. We work very closely with Percept for Sunburn. We were their sponsor. So this is where the youth is. They are more, they want to live their life. They want to spend on experiences rather than anything else. And this is where they are. This is where we want to be. This year we've got, you know, we partnered with the, you know, IPL is huge in India. Everybody knows that. So we partnered with we've partnered with Punjab also. We've got 5 teams. We are the audio partners too. This was also very strangely, people used to say, what is an audio brand doing at Lakme Fashion Week? So this was the first time they saw at a fashion week, there were models walking the ramp wearing our headphones. So we tried to make headphones as fashionable as lifestyle and not just a part of a communication device. This is our video I wanted to show you. So we are a digital first brand. When we started off, we had, we partnered with all of these celebrities. They had a total reach of 100 million base in terms of their consumers who were following them. And we did not have a lot of money to spend on ATL and BTL. So we used going back to the first slide, we used 100% of our money only on Instagram and Facebook and nothing else. Then, we started selling. Our awareness became huge. In 18 to 24, that's the age group we target, and we are probably number one there. Then we wanted to expand from 18 to 22 to beyond 22. And that is where the paper, the ATL market is strong, and, millennials don't read newspapers as much as the elder ones. And that's where we started reaching out to the larger community to increase the cult of boat heads. We did some paper ads also. What's our core advantage? As I said, every month there are around 500,000 people who buy into the world of boat, who become our boat heads. These are the guys who make us who we are. They are the ones who spread the message of the quality and the perception of boat. These are the guys who made us. They trust the quality, pricing, style of boat. We do a lot of things for these boat heads. That's the community of people for which our company is working for. Our brand is made by them and it's for them. So we were the underdogs, revolters, challengers, the idiots, the hustlers, and the dreamers. That's what we are. We are boat heads. In terms of technology, our products are good. It's not that we only sell on marketing. Our products, we developed world's first Alexa speaker at a sub-2K price point. We've made India's first Google certified. This CES, that was the first time at both Google and Amazon booth, our products were are showcased. We are among the best rated and reviewed products in consumer electronics online. We've got like 4 lakh plus ratings. And this is the type of, these are assets today. These research and reviews, nobody can buy them. They speak for themselves. And that's what spreads the love for our products. So we don't use a lot of, we don't know a lot of marketing jargon. If these guys wanted me to tell what is right, frankly speaking, in today's world, you have the right product. You move online, you move offline, it both. It's not that the brand has to be made offline and then it goes online. Today, companies like ours we didn't have the luxury of, you know, of money where we could spend millions and billions of dollars on advertising and marketing. So we were made online. We reached to the right, you know, today online serves 97% of the PIN codes. So we reached through them to the to 97% of India. They then we started offline, and now there is offline which is helping online. There is online which is helping offline. You know, we didn't have the luxury of an old brand, which are the, you know, the vintage brands have those luxuries where they can, you know, the customers buy it because of their brand name. We sold because of our product, our reviews, and our ratings, and we amplified it with our brand ambassadors. And you know, there's a very old saying that customer is the king, which is true today, as which is the most true today. Customers are the king, and they can, you know, if you try to sell them something which is not good, they will bash you up on social media, on YouTube, on Facebook, on reviews. They are eventually the king. That's the old saying, which is true today too. Community building, as I said, you know, we believe that's more important than ever. And everybody, every market, every brand has to talk to the community in the language which they understand. Again, I'll give you a small anecdote. You know, there's this, on a Friday, one of my marketing team member comes to me like 4 years back, and he's like, and he puts on social media, "Ye, it's Friday." And I'm like, "Dude, can you check your spelling, please? It's called Friday." And that, and then this guy says like, "Sir, aap rehne do, hame handle karne do. We know marketing." So these guys talk in a language which 4 years back, you know, I wanted to understand, I couldn't. These YOLO, MOMO, and you know, WOWO, all these generation. And now, you know, I try to understand, try to learn from them, because that those are the guys who talk in a language which sometimes I also don't understand. This is our team. We got some awards that I want to show. We have, you know, Fireside Ventures. Kaval is on our board. He's our investor. He's invested in Yoga Bar, Paper Boat, Mama Earth. Then we've got Sachin with Navi and Innoven as our venture debt investors. They invested last year, you know, to help us grow from where we are to where we want to be. This is another video I wanted to show
you. It could
be
the first match as a teenager, or the 100th of a season player. It could be the comfort of the home ground, or the uncertainty of foreign pitches. The nerves, the jitters, the doubt, they somehow find a way in. Voices that doubt your sincerity, your hard work. With those tattoos and crazy hair, is he serious enough? The doubts that bring down your faith. In these doubtful moments, you do what you gotta do. Listen to what matters. I'm KL Rahul, and I'm a boathead.
Our targeting, our marketing, our advertising is never centered around the product. It's always centered around the community. It's always centered around the style and the aspiration which we want to create. So yeah, employees love us. We've got, you know, I call them partners, shareholders, because they all have ESOPs. We have got a 98% retention rate. Retailers love us because we help them sell more. Investors love us. We don't burn money in it. You know, as soon as you see the slides of investors, people think again another brand has come which must be burning money. So we don't burn money, we earn money, we are profitable. Our boathead community, our head boatheads, all the brand ambassadors love us. You know, we had Karthik Aryan just after his first movie was launched. Kiara was there even before the first movie was launched. Hardik, when we signed up, you know, he had like less than 100,000 followers. KL Rahul, there have been a lot of chatter for last 1 year where he was not performing as good as he was. So we've got them, you know, these are the young guys, people follow them, people love them. And eventually, you know, all of them have been with us since they started their career and we started ours. So I would say we've grown together. We've just signed up another guy, Shreyas Iyer. We signed him 6 months back, even before he made his, you know, he became who he was at number five. So yesterday, you should, you know, this is a very proud moment. In fact, yesterday, IDC released their report on hearables and earables. And this was, you know, you just Google it up as IDC, boAt, earable. And yesterday it was launched, and we were the number one brand in earables in a short span of 4 years. Thank you.